And then we go ahead to the eighth.
And then Poulter's second shot. He hasn't had a bogey yet today. Gonna have to get it up really quick. Oh! You know, Adam Scott hit a really funny shot out of that bunker, too, and it went about 25 feet away. It's been hot with the putter so far. One putted five of the first seven. Well, it went in. I was hoping Freddie Sanders would get out of the way, Kenny Perry's caddy, but we know it went in the hole. What a good break.